Well, good evening to you and welcome on this most perfect evening for a game of football. Conditions are absolutely splendid and the folk of this town have come out in their droves for this match. Why wouldn't they? It is an ideal circumstance for what could be an ideal game. Everybody has been attracted to it. It has been the talk of the town and the buses have been packed, double-decker buses lining up outside. Coaches have carried thousands of away supporters here too, and all of it adds up to make it terrific, a crackling atmosphere. The match, I think, will be quite a spectacle. This place, simply a monument to the game. So much prestige, so much pride, so much passion whenever football is played here. We're underway. Who do you, Jim, see making a difference here?
I'm going to go for the experienced Igor Akinfeev. He's always been an agile stopper, but having been on the scene from such a young age, he's a much calmer decision-maker these days.
I'm thinking the same. He will be a central feature, no doubt.
Just to point out, Peter, that the fullbacks are quite high.
And what are they trying to achieve?
Well, it's obviously a move to push the opposition wide men back and give them more to think about.
As if the team just yet taken the initiative. Vlasic. Plenty waiting in the middle. It's got through. Shapes the shoot. That's a waste. Loose ball. Fernandez goes looking. Out towards the flank. With a delicate ball. Slid it through. Jagoev, Ante Makhachkala, to have a shot on target. Aimed low and direct. Promising move that, good inroads into enemy territory, but no joy. Forward it goes. Has to get it forward quickly. Jagoev. He's got options out wide. Vlasic. Pushes it out wide. Vlasic with the cross. And that's been well dealt with. Oh, That's where he wants it. First half is done, so now the team has broken through, but certainly not for the want of trying. It's been an interesting game up to now, but still goals. Threw it back on the first. Here we go again then. 0-0 then, and we're back on the way. Vlasic, and he's, can he score? Fox has got rid of that. And it's Jagoev. Aimed low and direct. Done very well to intervene. Jagoev. A retrieve, albeit perhaps momentary.
Sparkling save, absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Plays it out to the flank. It's cut paid to a promising move. No breakthrough and well into the second period. It is still anyone's game. Vlasic. Forward it goes. CSKA Moscow have a free kick. Now it's Hernandez. Shots on. Looking to shoot.
That's great defending to cover for the goalkeeper and just get something in the way.
And it's Jagoev. Tries to get it forward quickly. Chance to break. Pops it in gently. Well positioned to make that interception. There's no flag.
That's just an example of overcommitting, and they're fortunate for the quality of the intervention. It was vital.
And he heaves it forward.
CSKA Moscow merit full marks for their attitude and application in trying to win this. It means an awful lot, obviously. Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
Battles to win it back. Aimed low and direct. Hernandez spreads it towards the left.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
Run from a defender.
Andriy Mkhitaryan showing a good level of intensity at this stage. They're calling on all their resources now.
Helps available out wide. nice defending, but that'll do.
CSKA Moscow merit full marks for their attitude and application in trying to win this. It means an awful lot, obviously.
He's made certain that won't get through. And that's it. A frustrating game for attackers on either side. They hardly had a sniff. Defence is broadly in charge, and it has finished goalless. Any reflections on what you've seen, Jim?
Listen, the more of this game...